mother gave her life protecting me from the monsters. But when I looked into her eyes a moment before she died, it awakened in me the blood of my father that had been lying dormant. A fire ignited within me, and my emotions exploded like a hurricane. I don't really remember anything after that. The next thing I knew, the room was littered with the torn up body parts of the monsters that had killed my mother. I was the only one left alive in a house covered with blood. I clung to my mother's cold corpse all night long, weeping and begging her to forgive me for failing to keep my promise to my father, for failing to protect her. I could never stand to feel that way again. So the day that I failed to protect you is the day that I too will die.